Hey guys, we are back in Asda and we are gonna buy some sweets for the football. And hey Dad.
Yep.
And
what sweets are we gonna get?
I don't know, we're heading up to the sweetie section right now, and yeah, we'll find out what sweets are there.
Right, say see you later.
See you later. See you in the next
hey guys,
bit.
And we just came out of Asda and we're going to Ibrox now, right Dad? And we're heading back to the car. Yeah?
No, we're just gonna walk straight to the stadium.
Oh, we're actually just gonna walk straight to the stadium. So
next video will be at the stadium.
Next video will be at the stadium. Bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, what's up? And we're back and we're nearly at a stadium, as you can see. And yeah, we're nearly there, aren't we, Dad?
Yep, it's a huge stadium.
It's a huge stadium. And the next time we'll see you is...
we'll be in the shop.
Well, we'll be in the shop buying the scarf, hopefully.
Bye.
Bye. Right in front of the stadium right now, and we are about to go into the shop of Ibrox, and the bad thing is we don't know where it is. So but we'll find out where it is. Bye.
And I have the Rangers lights behind me because we're in the store now, and I know my hair's soaking. Hey Dad, maybe not my dad's hair because he's had his hat on, but as you can see behind me, got the Rangers tops. And yeah, so the next video will be in the actual stadium, so bye.
Bye.
And I am in front of the young boys bus, and they just turned up. I think that's the family or the supporters or the owners of the club. And as you can see, police are on the horses. That is that busy. 50,000 people. And people are waiting for the Rangers players to turn up. Hopefully they will turn up soon. And yeah.
And we're excited.
Yeah, and we're very excited.
Okay. In here. In you.
This one?
Yeah.
What's the dirt sink?
Up the stairs. Let's go and have a look. Hey, stand back, stay there. Hey, what do you want to say?
Hey guys, I just arrived in the stadium and I am astonished at how big it is. It's huge, and now it's time to go and find our seat. Hey guys, what's up? I just went to a food bit and I've just got a steak pie and I've not tasted it yet. So, they're getting set up for the match. And yeah, we are very high up. And we're 4 rows away from the very back. And yeah, so here's some of the options of the food when you come to Ibrox here at Rangers. A cheeseburger, a burger, hot chocolate, a steak pie, and I can't remember the other things, but you'll see them when you get there.
What about drinks?
You have some Ribena, Capri Sun, and some and
tea and coffee.
And tea and coffee and more things.
Fizzy drinks.
And fizzy drinks, like cola and Fanta and things like that. So yeah, I've got my mince pie. And
it's not mince.
Ah, oh, I keep forgetting. It's steak. So yeah, we're getting set up, and the next time I'll see you is when the players hopefully will come onto the pitch. So yeah, bye.
Oh, we've got mince pies. We've got mince pies.
Food was yummy. I give it a 9 out of 10. And we're just on heading away home, and
enjoyed it.
I enjoyed the football so much, and that's my first Rangers game at Ibrox. And by the way, I actually got the tickets from my uncle Baz, and he couldn't go because my cousin had football training trials with Dundee United, so yeah, so I got to go with my dad.
Hey.
And yeah. Hey, Dad.
That's right.
That's all I've got to say.
Now you're going to have a sleep.
Bye, I'm going to have a sleep now. And by the way, I go to sleep like that. I go to sleep like that.
See you back then.
Bye.